I like the glass onion as a metaphor. An object that seems densely layered, but in reality, the center is in plain sight. Yeah?
I like the glass onion as a metaphor. An object that seems densely layered, but in reality, the center is in plain sight.
I like the glass onion as a metaphor. An object that seems densely layered, but in reality, the center is in plain sight.
Fucking great. Can I say that on Netflix?
I like the glass onion as a metaphor.
Yeah.
An object that seems densely layered, but in reality, the center is in plain sight.
Right.
I think I was terrible on that.
No, I'm right. I
Let's hear it, though.
I'm right there with you.
I like the glass onion as a metaphor. An object that seems densely layered, but in reality, the center is in plain sight.
Reality.
Yeah, that's what we're missing. We're missing that.
He does this with his body.
Yeah, but we're missing like that the joy. Like that.
Yeah.
You know, he's so.
I like the glass onion.
Yeah. That core of joy that he's got. I like the glass onion as a metaphor.
Densely layered.
This case has confounded me like no other. This case has confounded me like no other. He does this thing with his mouth.
Oh, you're right, like he's got a little lip.
This case has confounded me like no other.
First of all, we haven't practiced this.
We have not practiced this.
You...
I regret that.
I want to go cold here.
All right.
Okay, let's hear it.
Cold.
It's New Orleans.
That's good.
New Orleans, here. Right. This case has confounded me like no other.
This case has confounded me like no other.
Oh my God, yours was great. Was mine terrible?
No, not. I'm doing an impression of you, doing an impression of Benoit.
You wanna hear him?
Oh yeah, let's hear it.
This case has confounded me like no other.
Oh. This case has confounded me like no other.
This case has confounded me like no other.
That's good.
Wow.
Yeah, confounded.
Confound.
I need danger, the hunt. Challenge.
I need danger. The hunt. A challenge.
Challenge.
I don't know why I'm doing this. This is how I'm.
Feel it.
I'm like conjuring Benoit Blanc.
Yeah.
I need danger. The hunt. The hunt. A challenge.
I need danger. The hunt.
Better.
Challenge.
You're better.
You're better at
this than me.
Let's see. Can we see it?
I need danger. The hunt. The challenge.
Challenge?
Yeah.
I need danger. The hunt. Kombucha. Kombucha. That's hard kombucha. He does this thing with his mouth. That's hard kombucha. That's Jared Leto's hard kombucha. Does he say kombucha, do you think?
That's hard kombucha. That's Jared Leto's hard kombucha. I like it. I think it was like an aha moment. Like,
oh,
that's hard kombucha. That's Jared Leto's hard kombucha.
It might be a palm. We might just think
it's
kombucha.
Kombucha.
We might
it's a calm.
Uh-huh.
You
want
to try?
You do.
Sure. That's hard kombucha. That's Jared Leto's hard kombucha.
That's hard kombucha. That's Jared Leto's hard kombucha.
Oh, it's got it in there. Oh, it's got it in the end.
Jared Leto's hard kombucha.
Hard kombucha. Yeah.
This incredible singer over here has the ear for these things, so I'm going to say he took the prize.
No, listen. You are one of the best accent dialect actors I know.
In his accents.
In these accents.
I'm only going to talk in Benoit's accent.
A Texan accent mixed with the...
by way of London.
This is truly delightful.
Check out Glass Onion only on Netflix.